Greig Laidlaw is the latest high-profile player from the home nations to be ruled out of the autumn internationals through injury after Clermont confirmed the Scotland captain has sustained a broken fibula and will be out for up to 3 months. Laidlaw sustained the injury on Sunday in Clermont's Champions Cup win against the Ospreys and further examination has revealed he will be out until well into 2018. The news came 24 hours after George North, knee, and Ben Teo, ankle, became the latest victims in rugby union's rising rate of attrition, and it means the autumn internationals may begin next month without as many as 10 players named in the British and Irish Lions squad during the summer. It's tough on Rhys Webb, but strict rules are needed to save future of Test rugby. Paul Rhys Reid. More. Laidlaw does not require surgery, but his injury is a blow for Scotland, who hosts Samoa, New Zealand and Australia this autumn, particularly with their stand-in captain, John Barkley, experiencing ongoing concussion problems. Laidlaw has not played for Scotland since the Six Nations defeat by France in February, when he suffered torn ankle ligaments. He then missed the Asia-Pacific tour over the summer, Gregor Townsend's first matches in charge, having been called up by the Lions to replace Ben Youngs. Henry Pyrgos and Ali Price are now the two main contenders for the Scotland number 9 jersey. Ireland have confirmed a 3-test tour to Australia next summer. Joe Schmidt's side, who have won the past two matches between the sides, both in Dublin, will face the Wallabies in Brisbane, Melbourne and Sydney. The Bath and South Africa lock Francois will be available for the Springboks in their first tour match against Ireland on the 11th of November after he was handed a 3-week ban for making contact with the eye area of Treviso's Marco Fuser. At a hearing on Wednesday, the disciplinary panel found Lou guilty but settled on a low-end entry point sanction of 4 weeks, reduced to 3 for mitigation. Fuser was also cited for allegedly biting Lou in the same incident, but that complaint was dismissed.